When I think of cloud scale operations and how we manage and build for that kind of an ecosystem, the thing we're always looking to do is how can we be more agile? How do we grow? How do we deal with the complexity when you start dealing with the scale at which we're growing? Generally speaking, we try to simplify. We try to integrate a lot of the complexity away. When you take traditional data centers, they tend to optimize for resiliency by adding more infrastructure and adding more complexity into the system. Whereas on cloud scale perspective, the resiliency is moving into the software and the hardware is just simplified. And when I speak about hardware, I'm speaking about the data center infrastructure, the server infrastructure, and so on. So it's really looking at the whole thing and how we integrate across the whole stack, optimize for the lowest possible cost, yet providing the best customer experience at the end of the day. We're already within our own environment. We're building data centers now that no longer have generator backup, for example, because the resiliency has moved into the application. That's a huge savings from a cost perspective. It also does a lot in terms of some concerns around the environment, and this has been something we started already a couple of years ago, and we see it playing a bigger and bigger role in some of our future data center designs. When I was thinking about the term that we've coined now, the data plant within Microsoft, I looked at the parallels between power generation, the utility industry, and then also the data center industry, and how closely tied we are in terms of the things we can do to work together and to integrate and simplify the ecosystem. And so one of the things we've been doing now here at Microsoft is actually making that concept from a few years ago a reality by essentially taking the data center right to where power's generated. As a result, we've substantially simplified the ecosystem by this integration where we've eliminated the need for power grid, high voltage, and we can simplify everything, substantially bring the cost down, and create essentially what now generates data. If I look at what we've done in the five or so years I've been here, we talked about how servers could operate at much broader temperatures. This was about 5 years ago. And how we should be using more outside air and less conditioning and so on. And if you look at what the industry is doing, it's now become mainstream. So that's been a great success. What gets me excited is that through this massive integration, we will be able to drive costs an order of magnitude lower because we will have optimized from power generation all the way up the stack to the application. And this is something that can only be done at scale and something that you can never do at the scale of an enterprise. And as a result, I think CTOs will be looking at this in the future and thinking about how can they leverage this substantially lower cost computing infrastructure in the future.